Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning, students. How are you? Fine? Okay. Let's start our meeting, our lesson, by praying. Okay, let's say ta'awudz and basmalah together. Wahid, ithnain, thalatha. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Okay, guys. Today we will continue our lesson, our topic. Yeah, this is not the new topic for you because we already learned this topic last year. Yeah, di kelas 3 kita sudah bahas ini. Jadi today we only review to remember again. Yeah, about this topic. The title is Dolly Chart and Bar Chart. Apa itu Dolly Chart? I hope you still remember. Okay, Dolly Chart is a chart used mark, menggunakan tanda garis-garis, to record counting. Nah, kalau bar chart is a graph, yeah, with bars to show how large a quantity or a number. Diagramnya batang, ya, dia ada gambar batang-batang itu. Okay. We will discuss one by one. Okay. Dolly chart. Yeah. Dolly chart is similar with last year material. Sama. Yeah. Uses mark and group into fives. Jadi dikelompokkan 5-5. Yeah. Dalam bahasa Indonesia, the meaning is turus. Nah, this is the picture of Dolly chart. Yeah. Ini gambar tentang Dolly chart itu. Okay, this is the example. Ya, ada gambar. Ingat, dikelompokkan 5-5. Jadi setiap 5 garis ganti. Setiap 5 garis ganti lagi. Next. Ya, we usually use Dolly chart to record the general election vote. Kalau kita sering melihat pemilu, itu pasti kita akan melihat petugasnya itu menuliskan Dolly chart atau turus itu. Oke. Okay. How about bar chart? Bar chart, ini ya, ada judulnya, the title, di atasnya, favorite color maybe, ya. Dan ini diagram batangnya. So we know, the highest one, the favorite color is yellow, itu yang paling banyak dipilih orang. Oke, okay. I will give you an example. Please create the Dolly chart of this data. Nah, ini ada 3 data, ya. The first one, 8 people love or like fish. Ada 8 orang yang suka ikan. Second one, 5 people like cat. 5 orang suka kucing. And the third one, 12 people like bird. Nah, we will create the Dolly chart using this data. So, we write down in this column, yeah, fish. How many people who love fish? 8. There are 8 people. So we create 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Coret. Tambah 3 lagi. Nah. Next. The second data, cat. Kucing. How many people? There are 5 people. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And the last one is bird. How many? There are 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, coret. 1, 2, 3, 4, coret. 1, 2. Nah, ini Dolly chart-nya. Ya. Okay. Next. We will draw the bar chart using the data. Apakah bisa? Bisa. Yeah. So we can create the bar chart using this data. Datanya sama. Tapi akan kita buat bar chart-nya. Okay. We write down the name of the group here. Fish. Yeah. How many people? Still remember? Yeah. There are 8 people. Kita beri diagramnya, ya. Yeah. The second one, Cat, kucing. There are 5 people. And the last one is bird. Room. How many? There are 12 people. Okay, understand ya? So, we can use one data into two kind of record counting. Yang pertama itu kita bisa membuat tally chart, and the second one we can make the bar chart. Understand ya? Please do the exercises ya, the slide to check nanti, and draw the bar chart and tally chart on your mathematics book. After that, please submit your book to me. Okay? This is enough for today. We will continue next meeting. Okay? I hope you still remember about this material. Okay? Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.